Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit! Here they come.
This is how you mow down, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, Seth.
Ingrid, you know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckhole, to do many
no
other
time
things.
For this. Just tell me.
Frau Engel, she's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. The Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. Hackman is them Chinese. I told you no.
Seth, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the Vermachte Faschisten. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed, if you don't mind. Off you go.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you. Thank you. sail platform elevator.
If we survive, you'll have enough time for schmutzerei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Oh, hold on, William.
Savanchka, what can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're up there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
You going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Cool.
that was stop.
Don't you fucking touch it! You
what a funny sight. The mastermind
crawling around in her own filth.
Oh.
Moskovich, you're awake.
What's left of me? I came for you. How are you holding up, Caroline?
Don't know how she found us. I fucked up somehow. She tracked us down. I fucked everything up.
You think you're a hero, William Joseph Blaskovich? Sie den auf den Krüppel! Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb! Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Los. Ah, danke schön. Oh. Sie sind am Kranken. Your head.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigun! Sei still! Ich arbeite! Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen. Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass
du sie... Aber du hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker. Und was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Mach schon. Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk dich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen. Los!
Don't do it, girl!
Sag zu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein! Ich kann das nicht!
Ein Tagebuch mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker. Leader of the Chrysom Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another... Übermacht den Meister! Look at this! How strange! One moment she was here, and now she's gone.
Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think?
Yes.
Try!
Das ist nicht komisch.
Oh,
willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast, auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha? Zwing mich nicht, zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Bringt ihn her. Also an old friend of yours?
I'll kill you.
Oh. Bitte hör auf, es reicht.
Aus dem Weg!
Blasco, I've been better, but I think I got the blood stopped now.
Give me one good reason not to blow your brains out right fucking now. Real slow, like, a little disoriented on account of the blood loss.
I can help you. I can give you information. Military secrets. I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Also, the escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Wait. How do we release our U-boat?
The door that leads to the controller bay. The electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there, and that will release your U-boat.
Can you open that door then?
Yes.
All right, Blasco. Head on in there. Locate the controller bay and release our U-boat.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Shut up, Blas.
Fergus. Gotta respect a guy who can lose his arm and soldier on like it's nothing. A lot of things you can do with a hatchet. And a Nazi. myself a new exit.
Mr. Blazkowicz! All right. He should come out. He ain't gonna. He should come.